Flight controller for this mission. I have you on my scopes at the Mexican border, bearing 0, 9, 0, and 30 miles. By order of the Pentagon, you are now authorized to enter Mexican airspace to locate and destroy rebel ground units that have been probing the U.S. border. Your patrol will follow a series of waypoints marked on your TAC map. At each waypoint, you will engage and destroy any rebel units in the area.
Hawks Flight copies, Citadel. We're ready to turn and burn.
I'm picking up a rebel convoy at 149er. You're clear to engage.
Roger that, Citadel. Okay, guys, assistance, let's go to work.
Assistance on.
Use your missiles to engage the ground targets as soon as you have a missile lock.
Nice kill, Captain.
Good shooting. Proceed to the second waypoint.
Roger. Thanks.
You're at the second waypoint. I've got 4 rebel ground units on my scope. Take them out.
Roger that. We're rolling in now.
You can cycle through multiple targets on your HUD to select the right one to attack. Fox 2, confirmed.
On target, ground unit destroyed.
Good work, Hawks. Proceed to the next waypoint. Any rebel vehicles can be engaged on site.
Hey, Casper, check out that smoke. Is that Ciudad Juarez?
That's the place. Looks like the rebels are putting up a heck of a fight.
You know, I heard from one of my special forces buddies that they've got guys operating inside Mexico right now.
Rebel convoy bearing 242, range 60 miles. You're clear to engage.
The battalion of the convoy, engaging now.
Target acquired. Engage at will.
We hit the nav point. Now we're heading to the next one.
I have another rebel convoy at 259er, cleared hot.
Copy that. Rolling in now.
I'm reading a solid lock, flight leader. Fire him up. Ground target destroyed.
That's a kill.
Hawks Flight, this is General Keating of Special Operations Command. I have a priority request for close air support. Break off your patrol and stand by for new orders.
Copy, sir. What's the target?
Listen up. We've got a bad situation developing in Ciudad Juarez. What I'm about to tell you is classified. We have a Ghost Recon team operating in the city, assisting the Mexican military. They're pinned down by rebel tanks in a plaza near the city marketplace. If we don't do something fast, they're going to be overrun. They need air support fast, and you're the men to do it.
Citadel is downloading the Ghost's current position on your TAC map. They're under attack by enemy armor and need air support fast. Ghost Leap will designate targets for you once you're on station. Your designation is far support. Now go get them.
Ghost Leader Tahir, begin your attack!
Engaging now. Nice kill, Shane.
That's a kill. Enemy forces are closing on the Ghosts. Ghost Leader, be advised. Blackhawk 5 is en route to rally point for extraction. ETA 5 minutes. I'm picking up Rebel helos in your area. Take them out. Approaching gun range. Missile impact. Good kill, White Leader. This is Citadel. I've got enemy attack helos inbound at this time. Engage and destroy.
Target designated! Far support, take it out!
Far support copies ground. Ordnance is on the way.
Ghost Leader, I need a sit rep. What's your situation?
This is Ghost Lead! We cleared the LZ and are setting up defensive positions to receive the hostiles!
Copy that. Good one.
We're getting hit hard by enemy tanks and tacticals!
Target acquired. Engage at will.
Bandit shut down.
You've got a lock, Flight Leader. Fire at will. The ghosts are getting hit!
Flash one bandit. Good ship, Flight Leader.
Flash one bandit.
That was some outstanding work, Crenshaw. But my guys aren't out of the woods yet. I'm sending in a helo to extract Mitchell's team now, but they'll need you to escort them safely back across the border.
Copy that. Rolling in now.
Hawks Flight, this is Citadel. I'm picking up bandits dead ahead. Rebel aircraft are moving to intercept.
Engage the bandits, Hawks. Take them out.
They're dead and they don't even know it. Looks like the Rebels want payback for taking out their tanks.
Use your ERS to engage and destroy the bandits.
Nailed him! He's finished!
Weapon 9 kill.
No joy! No joy! He throttled on me! Tracking him. In guns range.
You're halfway there, Ghost Leader. Another minute or so and you're out of danger.
I'm picking up Rebel fighters attempting to intercept Blackhawk 5. Clear to engage.
We're on it. Engaging now.
Hawks lead. Looks like you missed. Better luck next time. Nice. I've got another flight of bandits heading for the helo.
Copy that. Engaging now.
Recommend you go evasive.
That was
close!
You're almost home free, Ghost Leader. Just a few more seconds.
White Lead, you've got a bandit on your tail.
Go vertical, Talon. Select Zone 4 and grab some sky.
Damn it! He clipped me on the last pass, but I think I'm still okay.
Enemy plane shut down.
Good zone, Hawksley. Hit him hard. I didn't register a hit on that last pass, White Lead. You've been spiked, Hawks Leader. Recommend you go evasive.
Missile inbound.
Missile inbound. Need your countermeasure. You're clear, plane lead. Missile went for the players.
Ghost Airborne. Ghost Lead, this is Hawks Flight. What's your status?
We're clear, Hawks Flight. Thanks for the rescue. We won't forget this, I promise you.
This is Citadel. My scopes are clear. Blackhawk 5 is exiting the zone now.
Hey, Talon. What are you gonna do after they disband the squadron? Transfer?
I've been thinking about going into the private sector. Artemis Global Security is recruiting. Offered me $100,000 as a sign-up bonus.
Hey, Crenshaw. Did Artemis contact you too? We ought to sign up as a crew. Bet they'd even let us fly together.
This is General Keating. I want to thank you once again for pulling my men out of the fire. We owe you. Just between you and me, I think the Air Force is making a big mistake. The way the world is going, we'll need your skills more than ever.